find out where they took her. Watch out, though. You might run into a few holdups along the way.
No worries. I can take them out. Let's get going. Let's not crack his back too much, though. Oh, what'd I get? Oh, I got a ration.
Snake, the trail splits up into multiple directions. Look closely at the footprints.
This way. This still got a triangle feet. Over the birch. Good.
Looks like they split up here.
Oh shit. Triangle feet, there we go. This way.
You think that could be Naomi's?
Most likely. Triangle feet go this way.
You! The enemy!
Oh shit, I didn't realize someone was eating them looking at me. I was that cold up in the fucking footprints. Boink. Okay, over this way. Over the water. Oh shit, why now? I'm gonna have to say this way since it's deeper footprints. So I bet he's carrying her. Yep, he put her down. Yeah, he put her down. Back this way. I'm not gonna fall for that bullcrap though.
Wait a minute. It's the solid eye. The sound is giving your position away. Take cover, Snake.
It's the enemy.
Ah! Yeah, bitch. Bye, bitch. Sorry. I get caught up so much. Oh, I wish he'd set off his own trap. That would have been cool. Okay. Then there we go. This way? Yes. Hey, little gerbils. This way. God damn it, I'm now torn. I'm pretty sure it's this way. God damn it. Ah, fuck it. I'm too goddamn busy.
me away.
Naomi better run. She runs, she has a better chance. Take the shot.
Brace yourselves. Shots, all of you.
Yes, sir.
I'll be taking in.
Rabin comes to the rescue.
Need a lift?
Rabin,
get in already.
Yeah. know it's not, but that's what I'm going with. Zombies.
Snake, I'm bringing the chopper to the other side of the market up ahead. That's as close as I can get. You've got to make it to the market somehow.
Oh, there we go.
Snake, fire the machine gun. Stand next to it and press the action button. Then use the right stick to aim and press the attack button to fire.
Yep, watch, just figured that out now.
They can't hit what they can't hit.
Powered suits are in our way. Take them out, Snake.
Dash. Got him. Go.
Don't bother using normal things. You'll have to get up close and personal to deal with them.
Ow. Better be.
Gecko, they must really like them. Hey, do something.
On it. Okay. God damn it. Strong at this pissing gate. Jeez.
Get ready.
Yeah. Best cutscenes now gonna be coming. Cause
Raiden.
Raiden. Oh yeah.
Yes.
chopper down at the market square. Hurry!
Naomi, go on ahead.
Okay. Oh, crap.
Get out of there, quick.
I wasn't even thinking about taking out the bleeding gecko. Oh, son of a bitch, gecko. Miss me. Oh! What the frickity was that?
I can see you! Just a little farther! Run, Snake! Run!
Beat that gecko at least.
Yet again our paths cross. You too, immortal.
No, I just don't fear death.
Thank you. She got away. Are you sure about this?
It's all part of the plan.
The test was a failure, even with his code.
As I feared, it's not pure enough. We need all of him.
The PMCs we deployed have suffered brain damage. Nothing salvageable remains. Our only remaining option is to secure the original.
I know that. Working as fast as we can to find their hiding place. I need you here too, Vamp.
Hang in there!
Vamp, he's got to be immortal.
No. He's not immortal at all. It was my design that caused his body to be like that.
Huh?
What do you mean?
The nanomachines in his body caused his wounds to close and heal at an accelerated rate. Someone took the basic nanomachine technology I once researched and perfected it. In a sense, I'm responsible for Bam. It's one of my sins.
Does your body have the same nanomachines?
I brought a monster into this world. And I too...
Right.
Hold him down! He's losing too much blood.
Can you save him?
I don't know. He needs a blood transfusion. No, an infusion of artificial blood.
Snake, Ryan. Europe.
Big Mama.
Dragon Blight. Huh. I got a trophy too. And I didn't even realize.
The trick is to keep the lid on. Now, let it cook for 1 minute. You like cooking, don't you? Good for you.
This is my sunny side up fortune telling. When it turns out good, it means something good is gonna happen.
Oh. So that's why you don't cook them over easy. But the secret to good cooking is to keep who's going to eat it in mind. Is this your mother?
Yes.
She's really beautiful. That tune you're humming, it's from the periodic table, isn't it? Thorium, protactinium, uranium, neptunium, plutonium, americium. Americium.
Curium.
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 That's it. Curium. Sunny, us girls have to look our best.
Her name was Olga. My mother.
Oh. I see. Ah, it's going to burn. Hold on, Glenn. And there. Done.
Thanks.
Of course. We did a great job.
Dada! Dada!
Dr. Emmerich, Liquid is in Eastern Europe. He's after the corpse of Big Boss.
Huh? What for?
It's the final key he needs to gain access to SOP. The keys to the system are Big Boss's genetic code and biometric data. Without them, there's no way to gain access.
Wait, what's Liquid been doing all this time?
He's been performing tests. Two tests. The first, using the genetic code from Liquid's DNA chip. In his second attempt, he used the DNA code and biometric data extracted from Snake's blood.
What's the need for the original if a substitute works just as well?
Neither your genetic pattern nor Liquid's genetic pattern is a 100% match for Big Boss's.
What do you mean we don't match?
Dr. Emmerich.
Hmm?
Scientifically speaking, there's the markers implanted during the cloning process. The mixing of mitochondrial DNA within the egg cell. The intentionally altered Terminator genes, scientifically speaking. Both you and Liquid are as similar to Big Boss as you could possibly be, but you're still different.
Different?
Yes.
So that's what Liquid was talking about.
Which is why they created Solidus.
But Solidus is dead.
Listen carefully, Snake. This is the most important part. The AI that controls the system employs a highly aggressive, advanced IDS. It uses a special code to inspect all data and commands circulating within the network. Any data that fails to conform to that code is treated as a foreign object and expunged, like viruses killed by white blood cells. The authentication program this IDS uses is based on a genetic identification program, one I helped develop for Foxtie. It's set up so that host commands only execute properly if the key matches perfectly. However, if the IDS suspects someone is trying to break into the system, it registers that genetic code on a blacklist. That code is then blocked and can never again be used to access the system. So, if you're going to use a substitute, you need to find a new genetic access code with each new trial.
So when Liquid accessed the system in the Middle East and South America, it was only a test.
I can't believe this. Snake and Big Boss don't have the same genetic code?
Strictly speaking, Snake and Liquid aren't the same either. Which is why Foxtie only affected Liquid at Shadow Moses. And spared you. Let's put it this way. If Liquid uses Big Boss's genetic code, the original, they'll have the system completely under his control.
Hold on. I thought having his code wasn't enough. You need his biometric data at the same time, don't you?
That's right. And Big Boss is already dead.
He's alive.
Big Boss is alive.
His body is, or rather, his cells.
That's impossible.
Big Boss survives as a biomort. A brain-dead shell sustained in the lab.
Okay.
Liquid has already left for Europe in search of Big Boss's body. Right from the start, he knew his experiment in South America wasn't going to work.
Europe, huh?
Yes, Europe. Oh, damn it, I missed that. Hey, Ducky. Body,
he'll be primed to make his final move.
How are you doing?
Allowing him total control of the system.
Exactly. Unless we can stop him first.
I'm doing good. Just trying to truck through Metal Gear Solid 4 some more. I think I'm most likely probably quarter of the way.
The R&D race.
What you been up to today, Ducky?
It's not just the PMCs either. Every corporation tethered to the military-industrial complex is losing its sense of morality. And it's us science-holics who are doing their dirty work for them, not even realizing it.
Can we make Jack better?
I don't know.
Sunny. May I? It's no use. There's nothing we can do here.
Hmm? What do you mean?
Look at this. His artificial blood needs dialysis. We don't have the proper equipment.
Dialysis?
Getting his wounds healed is important too. But at this rate, he's not gonna last that long.
Dialysis. Is that like what kidneys do?
That's right. Raiden's blood is an older type of artificial blood that was used by the military, called white blood. After it's been in use for a while, the blood needs to be dialyzed, filtered. Right now, he's slipping into autotoxemia.
There you go, Rocky.
Dr. Magnar.
Ouch.
I've heard of him.
A world-renowned cybernetics expert. Strictly underground, though.
We're in luck, then. It's settled. We must head for Europe.
Okay.
The sooner
Let's
we get there,
go
the
to Europe.
Yeah. I'll call Campbell and have him get us landing clearance.
Okay, to get a room.
Oh, a Snake! Where are you going?
I'm gonna be spewing out poison soon enough anyway. What's one more smoke gonna hurt?
This is a no smoking flight. What are you up to, Naomi?
Huh?
Who is this?
Oh, her? That's my sister.
Really? I never knew you had a sister. For a moment, I thought she might have been your girlfriend.
No, I don't have a... Emma was a brilliant programmer. She wrote the worm that destroyed the Arsenal Gear AI. Then... No, there's nothing for you to be sorry for, or me. I used to be an anime otaku.
Oh. So that's where Otacon comes from.
I was always fascinated by sci-fi anime. That's what got me into this line of work. It's too bad reality wasn't so simple. I never even imagined that science... that my own research would cause so much misery. I mean, it's not like a scienceholics or Satanists or anything. But even when we've got the best of intentions, we end up being used by others for evil.
Dr. Emmerich.
You see this? Sunny helped me build it.
Really? Sunny helped build this?
We built it using top secret docs and patents dug up from intranets at a bunch of research labs. To tell you the truth, I think she's better at it than I am.
But she's just a child.
She cracked the protection on your mail.
Assumed it was you.
Sunny was taken by the Patriots right after she was born. She never even met her parents. She's spent her entire childhood inside the net.
That's why she has trouble speaking.
Her home is in the computer. She can only see the outside from the inside. She's always in there, searching for herself, searching for her family. She's trying to find out who she is and where she's going.
Searching for herself and her family.
She believes she can find the answers inside a machine hooked up to the world. She spends every day inside the net, exploring. For Sunny, this is home.
No, it shouldn't be like that.
What?
It's time you let her go outside.
What are you talking about?
She hasn't even been born yet. She's still in the womb. She needs to live a real life.
But Sunny's never shown any interest in leaving the Nomad. Frankly, I'm worried about letting her go out there.
I have a feeling she'll do just fine.
You really think she'll be okay going outside?
That's not what I meant. I think she's got a good handle on her science.
Sorry. Go on.
Huh?
You were about to say something.
Oh. Right. Would you mind if I helped Sunny with her cooking?
Oh, of course not. Go ahead. But, about all we've got on board besides military rations are eggs.
No. Leave the moth. It makes you look handsome.
Okay.
You think so?
Is it okay to sleep in there?
Excuse me?
Well, Dr. Emmerich, I know it's easy to forget sometimes, but I am a woman. You understand. Sorry. I know it's selfish of me, but I'd like to be alone for a while.
Right. I understand. I'll show you in.
Thank you.
If you get uncomfortable or anything, just let me know. I'll be out there working.
Thank you.
Oh.
Yes?
Call me.
Oh, okay.